your Bible to me, saying I am condemned just cause I don't agree. And all of the fables in which you believe, your Jesus is just not for me. I beg you, don't read me a passage out of your Quran. Your way of life is not for everyone. Before you judge me, show me your actions. Do they match with that book in your hand? I don't want your religion. No Buddha, no Christian preacher, man. Now tell me about your savior. Your words don't match your behavior. I don't want your religion. No Jews, nor no Islam. Don't care what your prophet said. No Jesus Christ, nor Muhammad. Murderers, perpetuators of hate and confusion. Your bleed segregation. Impersonator, see all this chaos you created. The state of my soul will not be controlled by the things that I've been told. I don't fit your mold, I am not a sheep. I will not be led by your shepherds. I don't want your religion. No Buddha, no Christian preacher, man. Now tell me about your savior. Your words don't match your behavior. Nor no Islam, don't care what your prophet said. No Jesus Christ, nor Muhammad. I do not need a book to tell me that there's a creator. I see this for myself whenever I walk out in nature. But people need something to believe in, and that's where you come in. You're lying, confusing, exploiting. But I'm saying I don't want your religion. No Buddha, no Christian preacher, man. Now tell me about your savior. Your words don't match your behavior. I don't want your religion. No Jews, nor no Islam. Don't care what your prophet said. No Jesus Christ, nor Muhammad. Said no Jesus Christ, no Muhammad.